A hot golf cart is to blame for setting fire to a shed in Jones County. It happened this weekend on Reedy Creek Road. Look at that. Volunteer firefighters found a large shed on fire that was threatening a nearby mobile home, which eventually did suffer some heat damage. The owner said he bought his children this golf cart, which was parked in the shed. The fire also destroyed the family's Ford Expedition and Nissan Altima.